Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be playing Landlord Super. This is a game I've seen on YouTube a little bit, and it looks pretty cool. I have played a little bit of it just to get, you know, a little bit of how to work or how to play. And so we're going to continue because I haven't done anything at all. Oh yeah. So right now the only income I'm making is unemployment. And I get like $3.57. If you don't know what this game is, pretty much we are a landlord and we gotta rebuild this house and rent it out. How to do that? Don't know, but we're gonna build it. So yeah, pretty much all I did was get all this stuff you see here, the sand, the aggregate, cement, foundation stakes, and foundation frames and general wood structure, you know, and a bucket, a ladder I found, and a wheelbarrow I got for free, and this thing right here to sell all my scrap. I don't really know how to do anything yet, so we're gonna open our building task. Lay concrete foundation. Okay, I don't know how to do that. I think we need 4 of these, if I'm not mistaken. Ah, yeah, grid. There we go. Grab our bucket. Fill with water. Put it there. How do I fill it? How do I fill it? Can I? Oh, there we go. There's no sound for it, apparently. Okay, there we go. Well, yeah, we'll do 25 liters, sure. So we need sand. We got aggregate, blah, 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 blah. Now we need cement. I don't know if this is actually doing anything or not, but we're gonna find out. Let's mix it. See what it makes. Weak concrete. Hey, you know, hey, that's fine. Oh, right, we gotta pour it. I forget. How do I put this away? How do I put this away? Oh, gee. There we go. All right, let's go over here and pour in. There we go. Oh, time to go make some money. This one, if you've seen my other video, the car sales simulator, to go anywhere, it was $10, right? This one's 10 cents. To make no fines concrete, you'll need to mix the following into the cement mixer. Cement and water, okay? Uh-oh. Please, 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 please. It's right here. It's just right here. Sleep. Oh. Uh-oh. Penalty notice. You were recently charged a suspended sentence for the following. Conspiring to commit benefits fraud. Please find... Complete the following amount of hours in community service. Alright, we'll do 3 hours of community service right now. Are you fucking for real? Damn, bro. Okay, well, I figured out what crime I committed. Repair no fine walls. I don't know what a fucking no fine wall is. No fine. Oh. Am I just dumb? Oh my God. Mortar mix. Cement, sand, and water. Okay. Let's do a little bit of work. Alright, we have made $3. $3 is better than no dollars. Aw, what? Why is it not straight? How do I smooth it? Oh. Now it should... Yeah, there we go. I'm confused. Okay. There we go. I don't understand... Okay, well, whatever. I don't care. I don't care. Why can't I fucking put a small fucking brick in any of these little fucking holes? I can put it there for some reason. Oh, boy. The bricklaying in this game... It's fucking stupid! Oh, I can put more on top of it, though. Okay. Okay. I was getting mad for no reason, then. Okay. I apologize. I should've not gotten mad. There we go. Okay. It's not the same color brick. But it'll add a little bit of pizzazz to it, you know? Shit. Wrong button. Okay. Okay. Now, gotta go get more bricks. Shit, I needed that out still. That and then pick these up. There we go. All right. How many more? Oh my god. Jeez Louise, man. All right. Well, actually, I'm gonna leave this one here. We just finished this one, as you can see. I mean, there's gaps and shit, but. We just finished this one, and I've been recording for 2 hours now, so... Anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.